Hi, this is Ling. Welcome to my healthy cooking channel. Today I'm going to share a very easy healthy snack. It's my favorite childhood snack in Yamcha place. You can have it for morning tea, afternoon tea, or dessert time. Guess what is that? Let's find out.
Empty the seed in the middle. Like this. And gelatin powder. Use 3 tablespoons and organic coconut milk. And use microwave to heat. Heat up in the microwave for 1 minute. Hot coconut milk mixed with the milk mixed with gelatin. Until a salt dissolved into the coconut milk. This into the papaya. Same as this one. Perfect. And put in into the fridge for up to four hours.
Look, it's very easy and tasty. Thank you for watching. If you like my video, please give me a thumbs up and subscribe my channel. See you next time.